the major challenges, which is everywhere at the moment, is the issue of fake news and disinformation on the internet. I think that's something that has to be addressed, and there's multiple ways, I think, in which that needs to be done, and there aren't necessarily any short-term solutions. So one is a human centric solution is education, but also developing critical skills so that when we look online we know how to differentiate. A second one, and perhaps a more technical solution, would be related to developing more sophisticated algorithms to deal with the separation of news. Finally, I think you must consider, if nothing else works, regulation, some form of ethical or normative code of conduct or regulation law that deals with fake news and disinformation in the future.